Okay, so now we have registered an App Engine project and we are almost ready to do some coding. But just before we do that, let's talk about supporting different devices for a while. One big challenge when designing server-side applications today is that there are so many different devices from so many different vendors that you need to support. Different browsers, smartphone, tablets, and computer, all having different APIs that should be used. Initially, we will be using the browser for our course project, but later we will be able to support a mobile phone without rewriting a single line of code. Having to consider this when you design your server-side application is a lot of work, so how can we solve this problem? Well, the Google Cloud Platform has solved this problem for you with a product called Cloud Endpoints. When you use Cloud Endpoints, you can create one single API for your server application, called a Cloud Endpoints API. Cloud Endpoints can then generate a client-side API for many different devices for many different vendors. This is great, of course, because it allows you to focus on your server-side application, and Cloud Endpoints will make sure that it supports many different devices. You will learn a lot more about Cloud Endpoints, since we will use it when we build out the course project. Enough said, we have now created an App Engine project using the Developer's Console and looked at the benefits of Cloud Endpoints. It's time for you to get the development environment up and running.